sticking to the air entirely. Trying to come down with a lot of these down specials too for a lot of
shoot. Oh my goodness!
Beautiful! I was not ready for that second arc fire. Nairo looking like a natural with his Robin.
To make it back with the screw attack.
He was trying to dodge the Nikita because, I mean, he took like three in a row, so I understand the thought process behind that. But Dreamer catching a little bit of a break. We'll see if he can convert this and maybe go on a bit of a run. I mean, 162 to 10. He's got quite the percent deficit to make.
Oh, dude! I
saw that in my head. Like, dude. He has a grenade in his hand. If it explodes, he's done.
Huge mountain to climb right now. He's got YB only at 4%.
Oh, my God.
Oh my God.
Lord have mercy.
Jump gone.
Is he dead?
Dog.
Bro,
yes, he
what?
Is.
I anticipate Larry was going to switch to a different character.
Right.
And sure enough, there comes the Fox
on
the counter pick of Smash.
Yeah, and I'm not surprised, but wow.
Oh my God.
Tacky.
Circuit.
Right. I caught myself.
All right.
I caught myself. Just like
on your opponent, if you get more ink on them, it doesn't actually increase the amount of damage that your opponent takes. It just increases the amount of time that the ink stays on them. And what a.
Well, that's nice to know.
Was that an up smash or a down smash? That was up smash because he was facing forward.
Mm-hmm.
Snap. Oh!
Ooh, the roller.
Ooh, what a read.
Going for a down?
Yeah.
Down air? What?
He's nice like that. He's nice like
Yo.
That, man. And he got the follow-up.
Yep, rainbows for days.
Right. But yeah, he was doing the up air and like kind of spacing Samsora in a way where he just didn't quite expect it. But speaking of things unexpected right there,
slippery. Oh, no.
No, wait, no.
Are we
going to
see the zero to death?
No, no.
Are we going to see the zero to death?
No, no. Oh, he shook. Oh, no.
Oh, we might see it.
Oh, you got it. Oh!
Yo, bombs over Baghdad, baby!
Of the Holy Cross, but we see a down throw into Nair. Ooh, trying to go for even more damage, but recovering low.
Oh, that was too clean! He knew the perfect timing for that, too. Let the cross hit him, all the fire, and then up smash, boy. You out of there.
Ooh, it's just not there for you. That's rough. All right, Elegant.
All right. Oh,
God. All right,
he's
Elegant.
Getting spicy, and he's deep. Oh, another stock? No, great tech coming out from Elegant.
And then,
wow!
Bro.
Hello.
Okay, man. Okay, man.
Break the pattern here. Literally, all way. This is the deciding factor whether we all get to sleep right now. Yo. Two frame. He killed
Law taking it.
He could die. Oh my gosh.
And that's the second.
Exploded.
That's the second time Vince could have possibly killed with a back air and S smash, and he hasn't been able to do it thus far.
Yo, this could be it. This. Is, oh my gosh. Double chance to that. Oh my gosh. F-tilt. Oh, that's it.
Wow.
That's it.
And
wow.
James going down to Vince. Vince taking it 2-0.
本来であればスネークからするとセーフティーなパーセントであるんですが、回避でどんどん通していく。で、飛び込んで分かっている素晴らしい。お見事だ
ワンチャンあるぞ。
ワンチャンス全然ある。つかね、いい動きを。
あ、
これはもしかして来たか踏んで
いや
ー決めていった
ー崖際強くしっかり反応した、
ああ、さすがにこれは、
うまい、空上からの確定シャトル、さあ、しかし、まだストックは丸々1個、どうやって、
ああいう形で、上飛ばしたり、崖外飛ばしたりして、で、状況有利を作りつつ、どこかでコンポ指導を当てるっていうのが求められるのかなと、これは、崖つかまれる、
つかまれる、戻ってこれる、
That's so smart though. I love this counter pick from Riley.
Especially.
Sure, his swordies are nice, but Politana is just such a good pick against this. Just because explosive flame demolishes.
Especially a character like Donkey Kong, who's more heavy.
You know who's actually a really good pick against EK?
Who?
Zelda shreds.
Oh, yeah.
Just because her forward air? Wow.
Nice. Deal to death.
Didn't expect
back
that.
Air. No way, that was amazing. I saw that only a couple times before. Oh,
here
getting the down air and finally taking Orchid down to his last stock.
That didn't even feel like a convincing kill. You would have expected that to be a lot more powerful, but just barely getting off the stage.
Oh, no. Oh, what?
What?
Cajones. Risu, right now with the stock lead, Jamma has to work his way around this. Those boomerang combos are going to set up for so much damage for Young Link.
If Grayson does the weird, like,
gyro thing he did in the last set.
Oh, those
again.
Gyro tech chases?
Yeah.
Those are sick.
If he does that again, he's having my kids. I don't care.
He's having your kids? Oh, my
God. That's a lie. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, my God.
God bless. Jeez. And that's going to be clipped. That's going to be clipped with me saying that.
Clipped.
For legal reasons, that's a joke. For legal reasons, that's a joke. No. No. Oh, my God.
Expose this man. Oh, my God. Cal was having Grayson's kids!
Outplay and find those up smashes. So now landing that jab, that was, I believe, an empty land jab, trying to catch Austin, expecting maybe an empty land grab or just a landing aerial.
Inkling's combo game is insane. 95%
and he's
dead! Burr's at 10.7.
You know, at a much higher percent. And it sucks because, you know, he was doing such a good job. Almost gets it, but doesn't think of the delay.
Oh! But the jump!
That was Matrix.
That was Matrix.
That was wild. He killed him with the axe.
Jill's great with these parries. Let's see if he's going to be able to do that and get some percent here to that up smash. How the other two stocks ended.
Oh, no.
Oh!
That was clean.
Allez, mais
il reste...
ouais.
Mais là,
il a
touché
Naskino un peu
endormi.
Oh,
oh,
oh, mais brutal, absolument brutal, ce qu'on a mangé.
Kind of percent that alternate is that it will KO either way. So good stuff to wait on that, and he actually gets the first kill. Squeak coming back. He's got to be careful though, because yeah, we fit with deep breathing. Look at that damage, 75 in a matter of seconds.
That was disgusting. He took 60 after two grabs, and remember that weird hitbox I was just talking about?
Go for it, Charizard!
Il nous a bien carry pendant cette crew, mine de rien.
Bah, génie, hein, il était totalement le fer.
Et si ça n'a pas suffi, malheureusement.
Des SD douteux.
Là, ça va être compliqué de revenir ici.
Ouais, d'accord.
Très, très beau donneur trouvé ici par Satoshi.
Baila Buscai, mala décision. Kosuke José está buscando qué es lo que tiene que hacer. Aparte de girar, ya está usando mucho su cabeza. Esto llegó por un pelo. ¡Qué bonito! Que esto hubiera sido un game si Dani fuera nuevo y no hubiera pasado su salto. Pero eso le quitó completamente el stop. Le está dando el respeto que merece y el espacio que tiene. ¡Y qué bonito Spike! Atravesando el stage. Porque hashtag videojuego. Hashtag juego medio.
¿Y sabes qué? Ahorita, si yo fuera Dani, yo iría por el suicidio.
Había un rush pit, ¿no? Ok,
no, un suicidio. Triste. Si arriesga.
Sí, lo va a arriesgar.
¡Oh! ¡Called it! ¡Called it! ¡Freaking called it! ¡Oh, my God!
Ça n'a rien à voir.
Pour l'instant, j'ai le cœur de notre tête. Oh, attention, le nerf qui est trouvé. Le nerf. Oh là là! Oh là
là! Ok, Héctor posicionándose abajo de él, intentando hacer juggling. Josué logra bajarse rápidamente. Vemos otra vez la misma situación y... Ok, el trampolín. ¡Oh, qué buen tequi! Precioso, precioso, coño.
Reaccionando el tech, no puedo describir. 3, 2, 1.
actually, I'd say it's starting to look more like Warren, just running in, like with no cause really, and no plan. He just wants that hit, but it's, I think if you're going to take this time against his owner, look.
Ooh, beautiful Levin sword kill just
that Levin snipe.
No, actually, his teammate tried to get another forward air, not half a downer, hit the sour spot, no spike. Oh, forward throw, come over again, can't find that conversion. My goodness gracious, they've got Cino on the ropes. Nobody living, dog. No!
Oh, he reflected the he reflected the L and then it spiked it back.
Vers média, je laisserai.
Moi de même.
Je laisserai l'ami Farine régler ça pendant la pause de midi. Mais c'est pas la première fois qu'on a des soucis avec la carte.
Oh, oh une douille. Mais c'est pas pour finir le match, c'est pour commencer.
That movement was so slick.
Wait, he's not dead.
Alive.
He
was we're able
alive.
To just run around and just
wait.
Catch the air. Oh!
Oh! No, he didn't! No, he did not just do that!
Okay, I'm gonna opt for the forward air, try to get the offstage going here, and
oh
what
my gosh, just swinging at him! Where are you going?
Yo, that was like...
Yo, Sam Soares is shook.
he read him so far, like, in the future. Like, yeah. He was already running, like, oh, wow. You're gonna be here, like, oh,
yo,
let here, me
get the head. Exactly, clairement, au niveau de la battle, par contre, ils sont...
Oh! Oh!
We're actually tuned into his stream a couple of days ago. He was playing with Mr. R, Kana, and a bunch of people at the house. And, you know, he was just getting a lot of these Ws over and over with the Pichu.
Man, that says a lot, man. This is a, you know, he's not even a real Smash player, right? Like,
he deleted Salem's name. No,
damn,
he deleted
dude.
Salem's name.
Well, timing,
he thought about it.
The timing on that, dude.
Oh, another, wow, but the lava, no lava, though.
No lava, and also, like, I don't know why he just straight up missed that ledge. I think it's because how the stage is, like, kind of built.
Oh, the triple.
Oh, okay, I thought he had it.
Oh, wait a minute, again? Oh, off the, yep, okay. Times two.
That stock is gone.
Yo, that stock was literally 6 screw attacks.
It really was.
This man's from the Brawl days. He's happy to keep it.
Yeah.
And whereas Patheran is, too, which don't forget, you know, theoretically, defensive play is the best play in every fighting game. Why did that trade?
What kind of trade was that?
Why did Wolf's Up B trade with those big ass calves of Snake?
Le fer qui est trouvé encore une fois. Il essaye de trouver une situation légère, mais attention, c'est dangereux.
Très dangereux.
Il arrive quand même à sortir.
Même si c'est vrai qu'il y a 3 stocks d'avance, c'est quand même très dangereux de sortir comme ça.
Bah, il y a 3 stocks d'avance, lui. Oui.
Ou 2 stocks.
Il y a trop de retard à cause de lui.
Mais voilà, clairement, au niveau de la battle, par contre, ils sont.
Oh là là! Oh là là, mon dieu! Oh non! Putain, non! Pas comme ça, Zinedine!